against the black. We're gonna overlap them a little bit. We're gonna take the one we're adding on. 1, 2, 3. Let's do 4 just for fun. We're gonna loop it like that. Regular old shoelace knot. Grab it and pull it through. Tighten it up. Get a little wet. We're gonna do that one more time. Grab those two pieces, pull them through. Just that small piece sometimes doesn't want to come through. Get wet again. There, you got two lines hooked together. Cut off this stuff that you don't need. I guess use the cutting part of these. A little extra on there, but there you go.
Off the line.
One, two. Three, four, five, six. 7. And that goes through your loop. Oh. Through the loop. Try not to hook yourself. That right there. And what we'll catch the first fish on today. Might as well give it a go again. We still got it hooked up on there through the loop. Hold it, tighten it up. We got our little black and red zebra midge on there. Excess. These are nice. Here you go. You got your dry dropper. Your little